As of 9 a.m., three Los Angeles City firefighters have been discharged from LA County USC Hospital. Eight remain hospitalized, including two in critical but stable condition. A 12th firefighter was treated and released at the emergency room last night for a minor extremity injury. You can see here some of the burnt aftermath of the turnouts.